A Fall River man is back home after battling COVID-19 for 6 months in a hospital. David Rochester was put into a medically induced coma for 56 days and had several near-death experiences. He says waking up from the coma, he had no idea how much time had passed and says it felt like he closed his eyes only for a second. He is still working to relearn how to walk and use his right arm, but says he was able to reunite with his fiance and two kids before Father's Day. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.